Hi. This is quite a large painting of a very small object. I was in Melbourne at the time and I saw this beer bottle cap sitting on a seawall and decided to enlarge it and described it as sexist rubbish in my landscape because that's how it seemed to me. And seeing this sexist rubbish in my landscape ruined the rest of my landscape. So I tried to make it look as nice as I could. I liked it so much, I entered it into the 2015 Win Prize.